Right now we are on the way to Elephant Gun Explorations. We're driving on a highway. It's about 4 or 5 hours drive from Yangon, so we're still on expressway. I think from expressway, like 135 kilometers, we have to take left into Bago, Yoma. That's going to be another 20 miles. It's about 1 hour drive in the middle of nowhere in the forest. Right now it's 3:30, so hopefully we will be there around 6 before it gets dark. But you see, this is right now, it's more of winter evening. No, actually it's mid afternoon. You see, I think we will have sunlight about another 2 hours than if we get dark. So we get there if we get dark. Finger crossed.
So this is a type of mint, actually. It's a jungle mint. It's a jungle mint. See, we are going just within the mint.
And Google system, though, like 30 second walk, 10 second nap.
Hello, Stephanie, what do you want?
It's about that whips. Because we're in the morning, it's a fog.
Look at the spider webs. These are spider webs.
It's spider web, but we have some mist, like early in the morning. See, it's moisture, water. And we'll be.
This is our farm.
Early in the morning, very cool, very nice. Okay, so this is where we're trying to go. For nature, this is still wild, especially Amma. She's trying to preserve it, conserve it as natural as possible. So this is where we come in to see how it is done and how we can do in the So like this is the water, it's not clean. So what you do, you take out, throw. You take out, throw. They did, nobody used for this about 3-4 days already. So this is how you know there are insects and there are oily kind of substance here. So technically, we're in the middle of nowhere. This is usually human and elephant park. Human and elephant park, because I show you like wherever you see it's all elephant activity. This is not human. Yeah, of course this footprint is human, but these are all elephant. So if you see the view, it's like this. And far away view, like that. So let's see. Psychedelic mushroom over here. See? Yeah.
I
shopari. Oh, don't love and lila by my ekalama so ye. Through a wig or two aja the blue jalla send you.
Why?
Look, these are the elephant footprints. See, this is this one. I will put my feet. See, it can put my feet. 1, 2, 3, 4. Technically, this is 1 foot. Here is a foot. See how big? How big? See, look, I'm an elephant foot.
This is Badosa, elephant Badosa, elephant footprint. So this is what they get, the bamboo shoots. So look at how big, it's very big actually. What I mean is like this. Technically we are going down, these are all elephant parts. This is not made by human, so look, it's made by elephant. Elephant paddles, see? This bones not made by human, elephant. We are following the plant of elephant. So this is what they add, like this. So right now, we're just following an elephant in the wild. So I'm just getting the strong smell actually. Elephant. I think it's an elephant. It's like a dance, huh? He's an elephant Mahout. Actually made by elephant right now. just suddenly recognize a Mahout, but suddenly he got shocked. We bump each other, that's why. So that's why he's observing me right now. This elephant is 40 years old. Away from me right now. Hello, ma. Nene Yamahau, the Ananga Yani Yamahau, hold him now. So, go to the Nepala, we met to this Nepala. Below who are you now? Did not do that. Never the other or do that. Messia, Dosha Chini, Lilani, eh? And then you are. Technically giving me the bump. So this is the closest what you can get of an elephant in a while. So he's just noticing me, what I'm doing. Actually, for a while he's not comfortable with, because I'm around, because I have a kind of a new smell which he's not observing yet. So yeah, he's still observing. Living from here. Okay, you can take me from there. You can take. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye. So we're leaving him here in the forest and now we're going back. This is what you see. If it is far away, then you cannot see. It's completely camouflaged. Elephant is there, right? It's a nature in the habitats. So it's just like this. So this is really important for her because she's the one who's trying to protect this forest for these elephants. Chisemo, he's 40 years old, but
yeah, what he needs is love and respect.
Yep. That's something we should do. So like, it is not for entertainment. Although we are here to explore, but we are just leaving him at this time because a while ago he was uncomfortable. Right now he's acting the way he should be.
Thank you.
Ruby Miela. See the freshness. So all fish, type of fish, like hunting crabs, still very fresh. Come on.